Hi, my name is Tina Anderson. Welcome to Expert Village. I am so excited to bring you this expert piece. I have been doing fitness for a long time, about 22 years. I know that probably ages me, but I'll just put it out there. I've done everything from the beginning days of high-low impact and low impact, the slide. I've done step aerobics, kickboxing. I'm certified about 15 different certifications. What I found is that oftentimes people have a hard time getting to the gym. They're intimidated to get into classes, and they don't think they have the right shoes or the clothing. There's a myriad of excuses. What I'd like to introduce to you today is a concept that I came up with just by chance, being out on the playground with my two boys, with girlfriends. It's a concept that I think you can use no matter what your age is, whether you have kids, you can bring your husband here, you can bring girlfriends. What it is working out on a playground. It's very simple. It's a concept you can do almost anywhere, depending on, of course, if you're in the Midwest or somewhere where it's cold, you might have to wait till springtime or summer. But pretty much wherever you're at, you can find a park. And that is what this is about. Finding a playground, having fun, doing functional fitness, and getting in shape at the same time. And that is what this is all about. So stay with me. I've got a lot of incredible information to give you. And when you're done, you will know what to do to get in shape, burn calories, burn fat, and have a good time at your local playground.